What's up, you guys? We're going to be polishing the Honda Ridgeline. We already washed it, we clayed it. Now we're going to be using a product called 3D1. It is a compound and a polish mixed into one, hence the name 3D1. We're going to be saving time. We're going to be preserving as much clear coat as we can, because when you separate this into two different steps of a compound and a polish, you tend to take off more clear coat. And we're going to be able to get rid of about 70% of the defects, meaning the fading, the oxidizing, the swirl scratches, micro marring, stuff like that. So let me show you guys. So let's do a quick recap on the paint. This is what it looks like before. I don't have any tape, so I won't be able to give you guys a clear 50-50 that way, but I do have a body line here and a curve up here, so I'll be able to show you guys what it looked like here compared to here. And I'll probably just stop right about here just to show you guys the difference from there to there. So let's get into it. Quick side note, we don't use towels like this when wiping off panels, because with the short nap and these tight edges, it can create more scratches. So we only use premium microfibers. So I'll start with the before. This is what it looked like before, and now we're going to move to the after. Like I said, we were looking for at least a 60 to 70% defect removal. I'm going to get over here to the other side where we didn't polish. Right there, you see all those swirls? You can see the clear line of difference from the fading. This is the old, this is the new. What do you guys think? Did we get what we were looking for?
Drive me crazy.